So welcome back. Some more space trucking tonight. I'm gonna do a quick trade run. I'm currently at Barnard Star, which is, I think, let me just double check. Well, anyway, we'll get to that. So I'm in my little transport ship and we're gonna hopefully make some money and not get killed. Might get killed, that's usually half the fun. So I'm gonna leave from where I am at, see if I can get some contracts going and see how much I make. So, I won't go into the details, but straight into Starport services. I mean, I used to do trade routes, but they seem to have evaporated these days. And then I used to do combat, but that seems to also have become like more complicated, which is fine, but I like safe ways to earn money, and so far this has worked out. And believe it or not, it's just using the mission board and a hauler. So what I'm going to look for is just missions that go to the same system, and then if I'm lucky, because of the ship I've got, my ship will make it there in one jump. And if I'm lucky, I won't get interdicted. Okay, so first of all, we got V780 Tauri and Tabit. That is going to be two jumps. This is going to be one, maybe two. 116,000. That's quite encouraging, that is. 17,000 courier, data delivery, gamma. These two go to the same place, so you could earn like 64,000 there, which is not bad. I mean, I did some trading last night, and that was a... Here we go, 101,000 to Atagat. See, I did that run last night, going to Atagat. And Agastani as well. But these are no good. We got a V780 Tauri for 150,000 there. 784, right, so it's all over the place, really. Source and return. V780 Tauri. There's 150k paying me to go there. And obviously there's going to be other missions at other stations. There's quite a lot going. Okay, so V780 Tauri. 130,000. V780 Tauri, 150,000. So that's 300,000 credits, says go this way. So I think we're going to take this. Let's just check. So it's an outpost. Hostile ships may be sent against me. So there's a bit of a risk. I like that. Okay, so we'll take it. So we're going to V780 Tauri, guys. And then I'm going to make sure, just see if there's anything else. Two units. Nah, it's bullshit. So what's it waiting on? It's a bit weird when it does this. We're just sort of standing by. Right, okay. So we're going to V780 Tauri. So we can take this one as well. Morris Station, same station, boom. Okay. See if we can get anything else at V780 Tauri. Some of them have a time limit. So they actually, they'll email you before you get there and say, get it to me within 20 minutes and you'll get more. I love that. Okay, so V780 Tauri. No, no. I don't know, I can't see any more for there. Alright, so next thing is Galactic Map. V780, I can't remember it now. I think that was it. There we go. No, this one, select, route. And system map unavailable. Looks like I've never been here before. Fastest route, please. 2 jumps. Let's get our fog kabam going on. I mean, I'm pretty sure I can make it there, but this is just a force of habit. Just make sure I got my FOG KBM. So we'll basically take all of these off. I think it's pretty much FOGKBAM. Yeah. So yeah, actually it's a good example then. As you can see, there's no red spot there, which means it's not scoopable. Even though I don't use a scoop. Oh no, wait. Maybe there is one there. But basically the idea is to spot your route. It's only 2 jumps though. I'm pretty sure I can do that on one on what I've got. Okay, so without further ado, let's head out. Make sure I haven't got any unnecessary cargo on me. Do I have any cargo? I do, because missions keep giving me stuff. It's not a good price here. But I got it for free, so it doesn't matter. Oh wait, no, hang on. I bet these are part of the mission. Don't go selling the mission. Let's go. Right. And then we crash the ship into the station wall. Oh, wow.
Ship restraints retracted. You are clear for egress.
Buttons aren't set up right. That's never good. Right, well, use the keyboard. Authorization should be inside the docking bay. Remember, loitering is a violation. Looks like my joystick's not set up right. Have we got thrust control? Yeah, we do. Alright.
Make way for oncoming traffic.
That's good enough for me. Got no left, right, or up, down on the joystick, which is nice. Beautiful planet. God knows where I am right now. Right. God knows. Why is my landing gear? Landing gear?
Scan detected.
What the hell? Got some mapping issues.
Landing gear retracted.
For some reason, L isn't landing gear. Alright, well, we'll deal with it for now. Weird. I'll have to go into the side menu to open it up. This is going to be fun. So, let's get jumping.
Please.
780 Tauri. So, let's see, it'll be the one with a little globe on it. So taking care to not fly into the sun. Let's head to our destination. We got something on the radar. I do not like it when there's something on the radar, but I think he's going the same way as me. So, with any luck, he doesn't give us any trouble. Let's go for the hook shot. It's been a while. Still too fast. Another dive. Oh, listen to that engine straining. Oh, watch out for the planet. Managed to come in fast. Come on. I might be too fast for this, but I think I got it. Listen to that engine. We need to go faster. There we go. I don't really want to just come in. Hang on. My entrance is noisy. Yeah, I don't really just want to come in straight, because, you know, someone will interdict you. But, okay. Now there are, I'm going to try and land this one for, I'm going to land this one properly, I think. Oh no! Denied! You are? Hang on a minute, let's try that again. They're not going to let me in!
Docking request denied.
Well, so much for making money running here then. You what? You what? I wonder why they won't let me come in. Speeding? Is that the problem? Alright, let's try it now. How weird is this? Docking request denied. Well, this is new. God knows why they would deny me. Alright, well, I've not come across that before. What the hell? I'm just going to just sit here and look confused for a few minutes. So why would they not let me in then? I haven't done anything illegal. Watch it. Except speed all the time. Stop please, stop please, thank you. What is that noise as well? Seriously. Is this like a pirate station or something? Allegiance pledged to Lavigny. Friendly, cordial, friendly, neutral, 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 neutral. So, what is the deal? Haulage. Have I got something illegal on me? Hello, Talon. How's it going? I'm just trying to figure out why this station won't let me dock. As far as I can tell, I haven't... it's not that their faction doesn't like me or anything like that. I know, and there is the sound of chaos playing really loudly as well, yeah. So let's try it again. Oh, it's giving me request. Okay, and I'm allowed in now, guys. Oh yeah, and let's not remember, the buttons aren't bound for my landing gear, so that's fun. Oh my god, the sound of chaos is insane. Easy does it. Okay, let's get paid and get out of this crazy place. Yeah, I know, I've never had that before. They were just like, no, you're not allowed in. Go away. We don't have your riffraff around here. So, let's see how much money we can make today. First run, two jumps. Standing by. Yeah, it's good to see you as well, Talon. Like I say, I haven't been streaming for a long time. Alright, so hand in this one. Claimed. But where's the other one, though? I had two, and they were both for this station. I guess they're with the other guy. So we got 150k from that one. And 133,000 for that one. Alright. Source and return. Nah, not interested. Source and return. Boom time for sacked sack. Ooh. Two. Ooh. Ooh. That's only 150,000 though, so. Ah, they won't let me do that. That's a shame. I like these, really. I like the delivery missions. Source and return beer. Mining. Deliver indium to Ross 42. Covert missions. 313,000. What's this? We need to smuggle some goods. I'm so tempted. I've never done this. Covert. And I get just over $250,000 for it. Source and return mineral oil. Right, so let's just see what we got then. We got boom time delivery. 150,000 to Sack. All right. What that leads to, potentially, salvage contract, I guess. This guy's crap. That's mining. Deliver indium. I'm tempted, but can you do it in a barge? That's what I want to know. Well, we need a smuggler to deliver some goods. We'll provide more details when you reach Athra. Does that mean I'm going to have to kill stuff? Oh, these actions are illegal in most systems. Okay, so I could end up seriously screwing myself over. So look at the money. The money was so good. I think I'll do a bit more research on that because I could be in a really bad ship for it. Well, it looks like the mission board's pretty shitty here. But I definitely made 300k on the first run, so, you know, three of those and you've made a million. It's not bad. But it seems like this station sucks. I've never actually bothered checking another station in the same system to see if the mission's different. Or worked any of that out, so Don't know if it's worth it. But they're going to pay me 150k to go to SAC-SAC. So I think I'm going to take that. And I'll take that one as well. Standing by. I know, I want to be a pirate, but I don't think I've got the right ship for it. My ship's okay, but it's not the fastest ship ever. Probably should have read that mission a little bit more. But hey, learn from my mistakes. And my successes, if the limited that they are. I figure when we get to SAC-SAC, they'll have more to tell me. So let's refuel for 194 credits. That's not going to hurt the bank. And then we have to go to SAC-SAC. So into the map. My God, man, this station is the noisiest station I've docked at. God damn. Select, plot route, see system map. Where are we going? Where are we going? We're going here. Just like that, so easy. All right. Is there anywhere I can... Oh, I can even go drive my car about, maybe. I don't know if I've got a car, actually. Have I got a car? Yeah, I have. All right, might go for a little joyride. Depends if there's any missions. If there's no missions, I'll go for a joyride and cut my winnings. Cut my losses, even. If it's, I need to sort my bindings out as well, big time. I mean, you can get around it all, though, so it's not a big deal. Okay, guys. We're going to be jumping to hyperspace. Screw you and your speeding. You're trying to do me for speeding. Seriously. Systems, please. We're going to Gomat. Is that? Whatever. Let's go! Next to the warp. I know, right? It's like that station was in hell or something. It was like Event Horizon. So noisy. I was waiting for the jump scare. Like all these missions say, oh, Yeah, that's fine. For the Emperor, mate, for the Emperor. So that's Talon talking to us on the chat for the people watching later. Oh yeah, I always said you need some jazz to listen to in this. Or trucking music, whichever you prefer. Any minute now. Sometimes it takes forever. And you're like, has the game crashed? I can't tell. I think maybe. Yeah, it's been doing this for an abnormally long amount of time. Is this the part where I die from just a random warp bug? Is there a handbrake in this thing? Weird. I think it's bugged, mate. Right. I'm gonna have to Alt F4 this and restart. God knows what happens when you do that. No, that escape button doesn't do anything. Still got my systems. We broke it! I broke it! What's going on? Shit! Shit! Select the vehicle. Deploy vehicle. Well, I guess it's time to get some footage. Hang on a sec, I'm going to take advantage of this real quick. Right, where's my webcam? Webcam gone. Okay. Back to the game. Local record. I could have fun with that. That's pretty. All right. What's it look like on the other side? Look, I'm flying to unknown. Love it. And finally, yeah. All right, brace yourselves. Nothing happened. Okay. Okay. Right. Jeez, I knew it was dangerous, but damn. Let's see if we can get it back up. What the hell happened? Oh boy. What's it doing? No. I'm getting my screens flickering a lot. I think we're getting somewhere. I hear music. And we have Elite Dangerous again. Okay. For some reason it loaded up the... It was like, hey, do you want to buy a skin? I just crashed. Why would I want to buy skins right now? I think I must have thought I clicked on something. Oh no! Oh wait. Start. Group. Mushroom Fleet. So that was what my ship looked like before I lost it in the warp space. Hopefully it's still there. We really don't know though. There's no way to know. Well, Cross your fingers. Where am I? Morris Station. What? Oh my god, what am I doing all the way up here? Where is that thing? Place? Where am I going? Sack. Alright. Sack, please. So at least we didn't lose the ship. That's the result. In my book. So select, sack. Plot, route. That's good enough for me. Alright. Right, let's try that again, shall we, guys? Jump to Gomet. I was sat there thinking, you're always in the jump for a long time, but never quite long enough to do anything. So, it got me suspicious. Till we're at 42 and jump.
Ship drive charging.
It's good. Just gotta watch the heat. If you go into the warp with a lot of heat, you can damage your systems, and that's bad. Okay. Alright. I think we're getting there, guys. Whoa. Okay, we are in Sack. Welcome. Welcome to Sack. Let's go to Stevenson's Hub. Over. Stevenson's Hub, where are you? There we go. Let's go. It's behind me, of course it is. Right. Full speed ahead. Long way away from the star. I think we might have grown a tail as well. What a strange system this is. Is there a star up above me? No. Can't see it. Right, here we go. Oh boy, we picked up a tail. Please be just going. No. Oh, is he going? I think he's interested. No, no, he's gone. Okay. Did I drop out too early? Yeah, I did. Shit. Bollocks. I dropped out a fraction of a second too early. There you go, look, safe disengage ready. Instantly. Oh, and I got someone, a pirate is on me. So I need to get a move on, because there's pirate after me. He'll be here any second. Do, 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 Stevenson, hub. Oh, thank God for that, they're going to let me in. Right. I think that's my dock. Not sure if, but maybe. No, that's just a sign. Ah, shit, here comes the dirty pirate scum. It's the life of a hauler. Come on, there's my dog, let me in. Okay, this isn't gonna be graceful, guys. Is that not done now? There we go. What the hell? Where did this menu come from? I don't care about I don't care about engineers. I'm trying to dock my bloody spaceship. Oh yes. Okay, police response unit on. Wow, are the police after the guy that was trying to get me, eh? Sounds good to me. Time to get paid! It wasn't even worth it to be, you know, shot by somebody, really. But whatever. Doop doop doo. Standing by. Claim reward. Claim reward. So let's see what these guys have got on. Liberate an escape pod for 100k. Nah. Nah. I think I must be getting out into the sticks or something, because they're not. The pay is pretty shocking out here. Oh wait, what's that? No, no. 20k. Destroy people. No. Two data deliveries. Pretty boring stuff. So there's not really anything worth here either. I mean, that looks pretty good. 119,000. But I bet I've got to actually go and pick it up in space or something, and they're guaranteed to get shot at. 35k for evacuation shelters. I think I'm going to move on to greener pastures. But I've made myself a 500,000. Well, I had 1.2 when I started. Now I'm at 1.7. So, you know, I'm making money. Not as much as I used to. But I only just started playing again, so I'm sure I'll work it out. But like I say, I couldn't believe it. The mission board actually had stuff in there worth doing. It used to have nothing in there, but there's like loads of agents now. Alright, well, now I've handed in my stoof. Let's see if I can get rid of some of this crap that they keep giving me. Radiation baffles. Radiation baffles are used to restrict on direct radiation emissions. Never, I don't know what that is, but I'll sell. Because I can, I'm better, the space is better used by other things. Radiation baffles. There's the other one. Heatsink interlink. I wonder if I can actually use these in my ship or something. I don't know. Could be a new thing I've not heard of yet. Okay.
Incoming message.
Oh, hello. Pilots Federation promotion to merchant. What's that? No. Right. Promotion to merchant. What? Oh, okay, so I've leveled up. So if I look in my thingy, I'm a merchant now. Cool. I hadn't really looked at it much. I noticed there's a CQC rank now, which I've never seen before. So that's cool. I guess I need to find out what that is. Hmm. Alright, well. We done good. So yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. Next time, when I come back, probably tomorrow, we'll go and land on a planet somewhere and have a little drive around in the new. These dune buggies, I've made sure that my ships have one. They fit in most of the ships in the game. So far, I haven't found one they don't fit in. So, fancy fitting an eagle out with one. But I need to make a little bit more money. This is why I'm flying about, just so I can have some more ships, really. I've got two at the minute. This one. And my Cobra, which I used for the long distance. But the irony is, the Cobra's better armed, but this actually is a better ship. It's got more cargo space. I suppose it's a bit hard to see. Because it's black. But my idea, you know, I'm kind of doing a bit of role play as, you know, a bit of a smuggler, but not really, because I'm not really smuggling illegal cargo. I'm just running stuff. Important stuff. And there's me, sat down there in the cockpit. I swear there's music playing like I'm in a club. I don't know what that's about. Is there like an entertainment complex here or something? So there's a nightclub here. Weird. Has this place got outfitting? Hell no! Okay. So it's time to head back to Barnard Star. Barnard Star. Not that one. Not that one. Not that one. The other one. Does this every time. There's nothing down there. Maybe there is. Yeah. sack, sack. Hopefully we don't crash in the warps again. Oh well, we're here already. Let's go back to Miller's. Go again. Woo. Right, better ask permission. I always forget that. Doesn't end well.
Landing permission granted. Assigned to landing pad 1-8.
Credit balance.
go. Beautiful.
Enjoy your stay, Commander.
So what do we got here? Whoa, Ross 780. Holy crap, what's that? Oh, it's only 170k. Well, why don't I meet this? I need more rep to do that. Look, 236 delivery for 42 units, that's all. Wow. But if I do these, then they'll trust me, maybe. There's only one jump. Alright, where's this going? Action ring, accept. Standing by. I wish it didn't take so long to stand by, but I guess it's got to do its database thing, you know. Aristotle Gateway, this is going to a different one. It's unfortunate. It's all good. Action ring again, that's good. What else have we got? Nope. All right. Let's get to it.
Unsanctioned acts of aggression will not be tolerated. Obey station law and enjoy your stay.
Get me to Ross 780. In one jump? Yep.
Avoid unnecessary destruction.
Okay. Let's go.
Reduce your speed inside the docking bay.
they've done it again. I hope not. Bloody, I think it has as well. Well, looks like I'm stuck in the warp again, guys. So I'm going to call it right here. I'll figure it out. I'll restart and finish this. But yeah, thanks for watching. And see you next time.